And welcome aboard Singapore Airlines SQ326 bound for Frankfurt. Flight time today was getting airborne with tickets 12 hours and 20 minutes. 12:20. Covering approximately 11,000 kilometers, starting in the northwest direction. Weather-wise, we're looking at a little bit of cloudy condition in the first 1.5 to 2 hours to take off over the peninsula of Malaysia. And once we get further away from Singapore, towards 36,000 feet per sea level, forecast weather is good. Nevertheless, it's always a good idea to have your seatbelts could fasten whenever you're near seats, just in case we encounter any forecast turbulence. In the cabin, your flight manager today, Mr. Enzo Lin, together with his team members, will make sure you are comfortable and also very well looked after throughout this flight to Frankfurt. And for those of you who prefer to follow the progress of the flight, you can do that by tuning the FAPAF channel, which is always available in your in-flight entertainment system. And our departure time now is just we have two of loops, some baggage due to no-show passengers, which take another 15 to 20 minutes, I think, before we get going. So please bear with us a little bit of delay out of here. Once in a while, we shall be on our way. In the meantime, the next 12 hours and 20 minutes, I shall now leave you in good hands of Mr. Enzo Lim and his team. I'll come back to you just prior to Commerce City Centre, update you with the Frankfurt weather condition and also any update on our times. Once again, thank you for choosing Singapore Airlines and enjoy the flight. another approximately 50 minutes before we land, and we shall be coming to the descent approximately 10 minutes time. And today the weather forecast during descent is fine. Latest weather condition in Frankfurt also reported to be good, with the temperature on the ground of 31 degrees Celsius. Time in Frankfurt being 6 hours behind Singapore at the moment is 5 minutes past 5 in the afternoon in evening, and look at arrival time in Frankfurt today at 10 minutes past 6 in the evening, about 10 minutes behind schedule as a result of the departure out of the Singapore later on. It was again on behalf of the crew, SQ326, it has been a great pleasure to have you on board. I wish you a pleasant evening again in Frankfurt, and hope to see you in the future. Cabin crew, prepare for arrival. Thank you.
the seatbelt sign is off. Please take care when opening the overhead compartments. And remember to take all your belongings with you. It's been our pleasure serving you on this flight. Thank you for flying Singapore Airlines, a member of Star Alliance.
Meine Damen und Herren, willkommen in Frankfurt. Bitte bleiben Sie angeschnallt sitzen, solange das Anschnallseil an ist. Seien Sie beim Öffnen der Gepäckfächer vorsichtig und vergessen Sie nicht an Ihrem Sitz. Es war eine Freude, Sie auf diesem Flug zu begleiten. Vielen Dank, dass Sie mit Singapore Airlines, einem Mitglied der Star Alliance, geflogen sind. Auf Wiedersehen.
Wir erreichen jetzt in wenigen Augenblicken unseren nächsten Halt Frankfurt am Hauptbahnhof auf Gleis 104.